the line for the shower.
Well, I really didn't get to see her before she went to bed last night.
Isn't it great she's on schedule?
Oh, terrific. But since I work in the afternoons when you oh so graciously offered to watch her for that oh so brief window of time, I assumed I'd see her in the mornings.
And now you've got your mornings free. Oh, how I wish I had a me when I was raising you.
I wish I had a you that could take a hint.
Did you say something, Harry?
Oh, no, no. And finally, my day gets a little brighter.
Oh, thank you. Something wrong?
Not just my mom. Are you meeting Jack?
No. Why?
Why? You look more dressed up. Every other afternoon, that's all I need.
Do you think that I'm going out with Jack? Because I'm
not too bad. I gave her a key, and now she's practically moved in.
Why too bad?
No, I just thought you guys look good together. And I never get to see Emma.
So you're saying I shouldn't go out with Jack?
Why not? That's what I told Danny.
That's what you told Danny?
Yeah, but I can't go. I've never been able to. But I have no choice. I just have to sit her down and lay out some boundaries.
All right, why can't you do that? Danny.
And my mom. Do you think I should talk to her tonight?
You can't. She has book club.
Yes, my mom's friends.
You have no issues with me throwing myself at Jack.
Actually, sounds like a pretty good idea. Those guys are fairly clueless.
Yeah. I'm getting that.
Anyway, I know the last 2 days have been a little rough, so I hope this free pony cake from the beer guy and some slightly inspired meat from the bar kitchen will let you know how truly sorry I am.
I'm just glad you got rid of Mom. I wish I could have heard that go down.
She can't just barge in unannounced and ruin our evening.
Oh, so you're teaching her a lesson by barging in unannounced and ruining my evening.
Exactly. No, I mean, she's not like getting plans, right? Hey, what's with the wine? There's candles. And the cleavage.
Oh, hey! Jack Parker. I go to school.
And the man in your bathroom.
Jack? Danny? Jack? Jack, they're just old friends who stopped by to show off their new baby. Oh, you're such a cute baby. Okay, thanks so much. Bye.
Yeah, you threw yourself at him after all, huh? I'm glad to see you took my advice.